Gloria Dorius, proprietor of Incognito Business Intelligence, is stressing the importance of tourism establishments remaining compliant with COVID-19 protocols implemented by the Ministry of Health. The present situation being faced by Royalton, she says, should serve as a cautionary tale to other accommodation properties of what can happen to their business if they do not adhere to the protocols.
Having played an instrumental role in assisting some of the hotels with implementing their COVID-19 action plans, I'd like to reiterate the importance of zooming focus on the standard operating procedures, especially in the scenario such as in case of a possible case for guests and employees. Ensuring proper isolation areas are allocated for suspected cases is imperative. Maintaining and following up with employees as per the stay-at-home policy, ensuring that all staff uniforms are properly disinfected before leaving the hotel compound, ensuring compliance as per the transportation policy for staff traveling to and from the hotel.
A failure to adhere to strict standards has been highlighted as the possible reason for the cluster of cases recorded at the hotel property. Royalton, however, has indicated the resort has been working assiduously to implement high Canadian standards and ensure the safety of its employees, guests, vendors, and the public since its reopening in October 2020. In addition, the company says it has launched its Blue Diamond Safety Assured Vacation Program, on which all staff had been thoroughly trained.
Health and safety cannot be taken lightly. It is important to continue to sensitize all employees on the protocols which must be monitored to foster best practices to ensure all employees remain safe, keeping their family and our nation healthy as we mitigate the spread of COVID-19.
In the press release announcing its temporary closure, Royalton indicated that the hotel was working with health authorities in contact tracing efforts to identify others who may have been exposed to the coronavirus. Guests scheduled to arrive on or after January 17, 2021, will be relocated to Mystic St. Lucia, another resort owned by Royalton's parent company, Blue Diamond. The closure of the resort is expected to remain in effect until March 31, 2021. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.